अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी फाइन, सेफ एंड हेल्दी. स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर इंग्लिश क्लास. आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश. काइंडली ओपन योर इंग्लिश कॉपी. इट्स योर इंग्लिश कॉपी, टेक अप एंड ओपन इट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू फिल द इंडेक्स पेज दैट व्हाट आर यू राइटिंग टूडे. वी आर राइटिंग टूडे अल्फाबेट डी ड. अंडरस्टैंड? राइट द डेट. Mention the topic name. Understand? Okay, now take out new page for you. We have wrote the letter Sisa, A, B and C. Today we are going to write the D, D. Okay, understand students? First of all, you have to mention the day name here. Then date, classwork. Okay, prepare a page for you. And then write, start writing data. It will start from the skyline and ends on the grass line. I hope that all of you now know the names of four lines. Okay, I will repeat it. Skyline, fence line, grass line, root line. Understand? There are four lines in English and we can write on these lines. So capital D will be written on upper three lines, start from skyline and ends on the grass line, like this. Okay, a straight line and then a curved line. Write with me, it's D da. Read it with me, D da. It's D da. Okay, do writing just as me, just like me. Write it very carefully, very neatly. Understand students? Yeah, I know my students are very good. Okay, I have done this for you. Now turn a page. You will also write a small letter D on the next page. Prepare the page as like me. How we can write a small D? You have to draw a line from skyline to the grass line and then you will draw a curved line in the middle of two lines like this. So it will become small D and a tail also. Okay? Okay. You have to write like this. It's small d. Write like this. What is it? Small d. Draw a line with the tail and then like this. Understand students? It's a small letter d. What is it? Small letter d. You must touch the line. Understand? It's a Nelson writing pattern. You have to follow the Nelson writing pattern. Understand students? What is it? Small letter D. Say it. Small letter D and its phonic is D-da. D-da dog, D-da driver, D-da dolphin, D-da dinosaur. Okay, students? Okay, I have done it. It's letter D-da. Okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.